Some people just don't understand. Well, people that I know, like, they don't understand that I'm actually doing God's works, right? So I'm actually spreading the gospel, because this is what God called Christians to do, right? He called us to spread this gospel, okay, so that we can draw people closer to God, okay? Some people think that, you know, I'm just on social media trying to do my own thing or trying to get famous on social media. That's not what I'm doing, okay? What I'm doing is I'm doing God's works, okay? God's works, okay? This is what God called me to do, okay? And I'm trying to draw people closer to God and not to me, okay, but to God. So this is just to people that actually know me, like, just for them to understand, okay, that this is all about God, okay? What I do on social media is all about God and not me. It's nothing to do with me. I'm nothing. God is everything. We are nothing. All of us are nothing. God is everything, okay? So I'm trying to draw people to what actually matters, and that's God, okay? So that's just the message. 'Cause I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody.